The tyrannous and bloody act is done. The most arch deed of pietous massacre that ever this land was guilty of. Dighton and Forrest, whom I did suborn, to do this piece of ruthless butchery. Albeit they were fleshed villains, bloody dogs, melted with tenderness and mild compassion, wept like two children in their death's sad story. Oh, thus, quoth Dighton, lay the gentle babes. Thus, thus, quoth Forrest, girdling one another within their alabaster innocent arms. Their lips were four red roses on a stalk, and in their summer beauty kissed each other. A book of prayers on their pillow lay, which once, quoth Forrest, almost changed my mind. But, oh, the devil! There the villain stopped, when Dighton thus told on. We smothered the most replenished sweet work of nature, that from the prime creation e'er she framed. Hence, both are gone, with conscience and remorse. They could not speak, and so I left them both to bear this tidings to the bloody king.